it's Monday, the 1st of January. Happy New Year. My name's Mindy. I'm cooking for a family of four adults, one being a vegetarian. I always do the vegetarian's plate first. Just makes it easier that her stuff's always at this end. We've got little roast potatoes, but to make sure I didn't burn them or anything, I put them in the deep fat fryer after parboiling them and that. Frozen Yorkshire puddings, two corn fillets, white cabbage and carrots. We've got jumbo sausages, Swede, nothing else is the same. And that one's the same. And this one's mine, so I've only got one, because a jumbo sausage is like two, so that'd be greedy otherwise. And we've got a jug of the gravy made with the cabbage water. Hello, today's Tuesday, the 2nd of January. We're having a curry. I told everybody we're having a curry before I realised Yuki didn't have corn pieces, so I've cut up two corn fillets to put in it instead. There's carrot, onion and peas in a Mayflower sauce. Our ones, when I say ours, I mean the meat eaters, got the same vegetables and that, but it's the pre-cooked chicken I got in my last haul. Yeah, so that's what I've used for ours. So kind of a lazy dinner, but I fancied curry. And I have a beautiful Christmas gift finally turned up. So we'll get to play with that soon. See. Hello, it's the 3rd of January. It's Wednesday. Barry's gone back to work today, so yippee. I do love him, but sometimes they get under your feet, don't they, when they're in the house too long. Yuki has pasta bolognese. I've kept it really simple. It's literally a shallot, mushrooms, corn mince, tin of tomatoes, origami, the Italian herb and garlic granules. I have made a pie. It's a really deep pie because I used a cake tin. And I used two tins of stewing steak that Barry got back in November when the shop was closing. And I put some peas and mushrooms in. The peas is just so you know that it's homemade. And bubble and squeak. So that's mashed potato, white cabbage, and I put the peas in because the white cabbage, you can't see it. And the crispy bits are meant to be there. So that's probably Barry's because that's the biggest piece of pie. Then Connor's and mine. I haven't made any gravy yet, but that will just come out of the kettle water. So I'll see you tomorrow. Hello, today is Thursday the 4th of January. Yuki has a corn ham pasta bake. At Christmas we got her the corn roast, beef roast and the corn ham one, and we only used half of each and put the rest in the freezer for her. So this is some of the ham one with mushroom, which was frozen peppers and a shallot, and a can of tomato soup to make the sauce, garlic granules and oregano. I think that's right. They need to find an alternative name like they do for coriander. But yeah, that's Yuki's. She's got some cheese she can put on it. I'm gonna show you ours before I dish it up. This is bits of beef, because I put some beef back in the freezer at Christmas as well, thinly sliced. So I've ripped a couple of slices up, put it in gravy, and then put potato slices on. So that one is a very shallow tray. This one's a lot deeper and it's got meat from, I've pulled off the bone from chicken and gravy and then more potato thing. I know you're supposed to brush butter on, but I just didn't bother because it's only extra calories. It'll give it a bit better colour, but, and we're just waiting for some carrots to cook. So I will dish it up and show then. And that is it dished up. That's the beef one. And then that one will be mine cut slightly smaller. And that one. I don't think I've actually done scalloped potatoes before. I think that's what they're called. So I'm happy with the results anyway. Hello, today is Friday, the 5th of January. We've got homemade deep fried chips. I finally used the air fryer that was brought for me. And these are vegan, no chicken nuggets, and two little wine tomatoes. These are the chips again. Where have I just put that bit of paper? The balls are actually cod and chorizo bites. But these came off Olio, I didn't actually buy these. So Barry and Connor are sharing a box of those. And I've got double egg and chips. Broke one of the yolk, but I haven't had double egg and chips for a long time. I'm still cooking more chips because I cut too many. But that's today's dinner. They can always microwave some spaghetti hoops if they want, but I've done my... Hello, today is Saturday the 6th of January. We brought these today. They're katsu chicken skewers. They are chicken breasts and they're a reasonable size. Potato salad, a little bit of lettuce and a tomato. So that's mine and Barry's. Connor and Yuki have both said they're going to do their own dinners tonight. Seems it's a Saturday. So I'll see you tomorrow. Hello, today is Sunday the 7th of January. It looks a bit beige. This is corn pieces because it turns out I've got no fillets for her. Little roast potatoes done in the air fryer. So there's no burnt bits or they're not broken. Like if you've been here before, you'll know how my roast potatoes normally turn out. Carrots and green beans. She hasn't got gravy because without Yorkshire puddings, she doesn't normally have it. If she wants it, I can make her some from the vegetable water. And when you do it with vegetable water, never put salt in your vegetable water, else you'll have salty gravy. Just a quick tip that was. Like I said, the potatoes were done in the air fryer. This is beef that I brought before Christmas because Lidl's had it at £4.95 a kilo, which even worked out cheaper than minced beef, the 20% one you can get. And there's some parsnips. I chucked that in the gravy in the pressure cooker with that. So they're the ones for the free meat eaters. And hopefully they'll enjoy it. The gravy's a bit thinner than I wanted to make sure I got to the minimum line on the pressure cooker. So, and then I ran out of gravy. Apart from I have got chicken gravy, this was onion gravy. Hopefully you've enjoyed the meals of the week and I will see you on another video. Bye bye.